There's far too much accurate communication, and if it continues, I fear for the nation. Nonsense, nonsense, that's what we're terribly short on. Don't you